I can't tell you what it is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight.
Hey guys, Shadow Spencer's continue our adventure. Last time we beat the Elite Four, and now we are heading back into the incredible journey of Pokemon Platinum. Yeah, this is gonna be really good, guys. Trust me. Cheyenne, Dylan came looking for you a little while ago. I don't know what it was about, but he was shouting to you and needing a little ship to Snowplate City. You know, the important he is, how patient he is. He's gone over before I could ask. Anyway, how's it going, kid? Your project with Professor Owen is coming along. Try to capture all these other Pokemon. I'm trying to figure out. But yeah. Where's the Pokedex when you need it? Oh, here it is. Got Turtwig. We got all these guys. All we need now is Cricketot? Let's see. Hold on. Where do we see where he is? So where is the area she's in? He's in. Really? Cricketot's not in this game? Find a Magikarp in this area. I think that's a good idea. here. And I used extra input code for me to use all these Pokemon items. Which I think is cool. Nice! How did Red start? Nice. So we're not going to do that quite yet, so let's do this. Oh yeah, hold on. There we go. Let's see. Anyway, hopefully Aga is Beneria leveled up enough so she'll be able to be no for a fact we're taught summer in here. Oh! There we go. guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Actually, it's been like a day since I paused here. But still, let's continue our adventure. So, we were continuing our let's thing. So, I'll show you what I did earlier, last night. I got about all these Pokemon now. I traveled around the city before I came back here and paused it so I could play this for you. I got all the Pokemon here. So now, we got every single Pokemon. All we need now is just... we got Giratina, we got Absol. All we need is now is... Let's see. All we need now is probably the legendary Pokemon now, I think. Yeah, these two, which I know where they are. I gotta find Regigigas, and now I have to find, what's it called, Heatran. So let's go! So I think we should go to... let's see. I know we gotta go to Stonepoint City, but let's go to Sand Gem Town first. We got 208 Pokemon, so that's fine. So now we're gonna go over here. See if we can get there. Darn it. Oh well. So now we are heading to the new You want to sit till the battle's off? Yep. Oh! Look who it is. I thought of you, come. I'm glad I wanted for it. I waited for you. Huh? I think it's good that our world is consistently changing. Of course, I didn't know what it would become if only one person wants the world to have, like, Cyrus invasion. Envision. No one would want that. The kind of world that I want to see where everyone is sharing their joy. Where Pokemon and the people around, we can have be happy for each other. What a world that want become a place where everyone is smiling. The world that would become better if we try to make it that way. I want you to keep traveling so many off places. I want you to keep meeting all kinds of people and Pokemon. Came all the way here so I could just tell you that, say thank you. But your horizon expand again if visit the fight area as well. I hope we have to cross again. Thanks. I see his drills are spinning. Aye aye then, let's set sail. See those drills on the boat? They're still rolling around. Watch. No, I think that kind of boat is a thing that they use. Oh! Oh, hey, Cheyenne. What took you so long? I'm finding you 10 million. Actually, never mind that. It's fine. Come with me and I'll, will ya? Whoa! Awesome! I tried to get in the battle frontier. Which happens to be right here. the gyms are long ago got my facing me. Like they're saying, they want to test me and the good enough that all that. Like as we have proven anything to us. So let's team up. Like I decided the spirit pillar. Let's show these guys who do we are. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So they're the Elite Four and the gym leader. We can whoop them. We can whoop both of them. Situation is like cooks. Just cooks. The drama, tension, scissors. Flint. Oh yeah. The fiery master fire Pokemon is going to put you in the test. To the test. Let Flint see how your spiritual bar burns. Your spirit burns. I don't know how I managed it by self-getting this, but I'll show you. Show me the skills I got through the Pokemon. So now we're gonna do close combat on close combat on how to do it. Dark type, yep, I knew it. They both have evolutions? Nice. Alright, time to heal up. Your challenge. My dad's cool, huh? I mean, when it gets right down to it, you think You too, right? He's a Frontier brain. Right, after all? A brain. And a tower tycoon. That's... I want to be cool with my dad, like my dad. That's one reason I decided to come to be a trainer. Oh, what am I gonna do? Should I challenge now? Or do I show try somewhere more? Some more. Okay, I've decided. I'm going to Tiffer. I'll buy a lot. I think I've finally made it here. There's no need to haste now. Hey, I just watched you two battle. You have something special, aren't you? I bet. Special, aren't you? To me to be lead four like that. Oh, howdy. My name is Bo. I'm usually the trainer survival area of our starting mountain. I should come up here. Really look the tougher of your aura. See if the guys want me now out here. Really, I haven't got that. But a good heat train. So what's this? Anyway. It's not. Oh, alright. I'll be right back for guys. I forgot to do something. Magic power landing. Bye-bye. puny. Menifee. Pokemon Platinum. Pokedex. Stop it, okay. Well, as long as you saw that. Alright, glad you guys saw that, so I captured a Manaphy. Well, technically I used cheat code, but oh well. Yeah, let's go up in here. Because I know for a fact there's a Pokemon here somewhere that we need. Soccer. Hiya! Were you intrigued with rumors going around too? You know, people used to talk about the ghost Pokemon at old chateau. I've been hearing rumors about Sinister Shadows, too. I should check it out myself, but going there is... Well, you know, I'm a gym leader, but I'm very busy. Since I'm so busy, I can't go in. Not because I'm scared, so good luck in your investigation. track these have ghost Pokemon in it, but still manifest everything. Whoa! You know what that is? Rotom. So right now, I'm going to set the time on my computer to a new time scale. So hang on a second, let's try and fix this. So now, we're going to change the time to maybe, 'll go back out and then come back up here. So now we're heading back in here. Weird. How about I go at night, which is 8 o'clock? So, we are back with the second. Good, yes. Nice! I just had to set the time roll on, so... Now we'll catch it. The electric body can enter some kind of machine to take control orders to make mischief. So we got that Pokemon. We're not going to give it a nickname because we're not going to do that. So it's good to take. So now I will set the time back to where it started. So now we're going to head back to Sand Gym Town and asked Professor Rowan about this. Let's go talk to Professor Rowan. Oh, Cheyenne, you've come show me your progress Pokedex? Yes. So you have seen 210 Pokemon. Excellent work, Cheyenne. Pokemon Sinnoh region has been added to the Pokemon Index. This will probably help my studies about Pokemon evolution. Huh? Who this is? Greetings, Professor Rowan. It's been a very long time. I tell you, Sinnoh certainly is a wanderer of Kanto. Of course, if it means meeting new Pokemon, there'd be no distance too great like some travelers to travel. Oh, is it this my old colleague Professor Oak? I should have expected much from a World Authority Pokemon. I always say, there always used to joke, where there's Pokemon, you'll find Oak. Good to see that it hasn't changed one bit. Oak, alright. Professor Oak, let me introduce you to my young assistant. The youngster I filled every page this introduction for me.
Ah, well, very great. Glad to meet you. I've heard of my name is Oak. I've been hearing a great deal about you and Professor Rowan lately. I've been exhibiting the praise, you fantastic entrainer. Let me see that you are live up to know that I've surpassed this praise. You're also the impractical sense of timing. You see, I erred wrong when Professor Rowan was visiting. He asked me to take bring the data of all national decks that you see. So, you're here, and help me upgrade your Pokedex to the national mode. After all, there are many kinds of Pokemon in the world, of course.
Wow.
I'm afraid it won't be easy to complete the national decks. However, make sure you will make honest attempt on our behalf. Have no fear, Cheyenne. Job will get done.
That's Professor Oak. On the way, Professor Oak. By the way, Professor Oak, what compelled you to visit the first region?
Ah, yes, I heard the Paw Park was open. If I remember correctly, it's on Route 221. Route 221. The Paw Park is a special system that attracts every imaginable kind of Pokemon from every region. I've made certain that a system that operates properly. Cheyenne, you should make an effort to visit the Paw Park, too. Oops, run into my meeting. If I better go, okay, go. Okay, I see a pleasure in both of you. Bye now.
Off he goes. As busy ever. Now, Cheyenne, I have a gift for your work completing the Sinnoh Pokedex. Poke Radar.
Nice.
That is a Pokemon radar that just use Poke Radar itself for short. Used it to indicate grass patches of Pokemon that are lurking. It prepared that of my field assistant. Put together is that the Sinnoh Pokedex now took a lot of care of that. I'm sure all useful to your goals in filling the national decks. So now, guys, that we have the national decks, we can finally go to that mountain. No, wait. We're gonna go to finalize because I'm gonna do something real quick. Since we have the Pokedex national decks, since we have it, we can now. Alright, let's see if this guy's kid is sick, because I know we had to do that. Boom! He's sick. I never thought my boy would fall into endless nightmares. It has happened in the past in Kenilith. There were only people who fell from their nightmares. That was until they awoke and used something called lunary. My husband went to find Lunaring for my island, but failed. Does it take a trainer to do that? We feel so frustrated about this. I think frustration is a really good keyword. So, you flew a rider with us for us?
Yes.
We're both counting on you. Only we could awaken my son from this really awful nightmare. Please, get the Lunaring from the and awaken him. But, to find it. In Crystal Bay,
go to full blown mode, and there we go. Nice, peaceful, really peaceful area. So now, there she is. Oh, hold on, who else somewhere? Ooh, Lutterwing, yay! Alright. I did want to get a Manaphy egg, but I don't have a copy, and plus it's on the computer, so the balloon went Lutterwing. I heard some flying type black through it, so no. Oh, that sparkle! That's the Lutterwing! Thank you for waking my son from his nightmare. Let's do it. Oh my gosh, you're awake. Oh my son, I don't know what to say. Thank you, I'll never forget you. Seeing you back sure makes me feel great. I feel regained my spirit as a sailor. Come sail with me later. I couldn't wake up. I saw it. It was a scary dream. I was in a dark place. I thought there was a dark Pokemon. But Mommy and Daddy heard them. Oh, I could hear as always. Hear your voices. Alright. Alright. Time to head. Let's go here, the fight area, so we can get our Pokemon. Ooh! Would you look at that? A roaming Pokemon. Nice. Anyway, let's get out of here. I know there's such thing as Rattatas here, but just in case. I'm saving a lot of data because we have to do this. So, next time, we are gonna face everybody else in this game. So I hope you guys see you later.